Lord Jesus, give us strength. Guide our bodies. Keep us safe. Let us forgive one another. Let us love one another. Let us learn. Allow our dicks to be hard as samurai steel, and allow our cum to be so filled with life. Let them know of our greatness. Let them know of our strength and saggy balls. Amen.
Floppy, aren't they? There's like two just flapping. Jesus Christ. Okay, why is he waving? Why is he? I see you.
Thank you.
That's the money shot.
Don't time it, dude.
No, you do. You better like it.
Hold on a second, Dusty. I want to see this. Oh, Jesus fucking Christ, hell, Dusty. Dusty, what the?
Did we get it? Check it.
Check it, right.
Yeah, check that. A little stuff. Be like 3D. The kids love it.
Yeah.
Right?
Production value. It's good.
That's good. Yeah. Right. You going to the barbecue later?
I think so. Yeah.
Good. Cool. I'll see you there. That was wonderful.
That was absolutely terrific,
wasn't it?
Yeah.
It wasn't quite like 88, though. You know what I mean? It wasn't as big of a struggle.
Well,
but it was good.
You know. Gloris Leachman can deny it all she wants to, but the train we ran on her in Winnipeg, that was one for the ages.
That shame will last a lifetime.
It certainly
it really will.
You can't
Excuse
stop
me, guys,
that.
I got you your drinks.
Oh, wonderful.
Who the hell's this guy?
I have no idea. I think he's a peon, isn't he?
I bet you like nine times. You
That's right, I peed on him last week,
yeah,
actually.
Yeah, he did. That was great.
I'm sorry.
Just go stand over there for a while. It's right over there. That's great.
Over here?
I wonder what that's like to look like.
I can't even imagine.
I'm so not horny.
We're living so high. We are at the top of our game, my friend.
Clinks.
Life is grand.
All right, guys, so that real estate thing came through. The Mike Tyson's people might not be on board with all the penis thing, but I think they said they'd be willing to do some of it for the event. The Grand Palomino thing, I think that's looking good. And your AIDS test came back positive.
Oh,
look at
good.
That.
That is terrific.
Everything's coming up dusty.
I'd say so.
Guys,
you were a little nervous, too. Nicely done.
Guys, that's... no, you. I mean, you have AIDS. You've got a week to live.
Well, that's not good.
No. Yeah. I don't know. I'm your fucking bookie anyway. I don't know why you have me doing this kind of shit.
Yeah. Hello?
Yeah, hey, Jennifer. Hey, how's it going? She's walking? Oh. Alright. No, I'm not doing anything. Okay. Alright, I'll be home soon. Alright. Love you. Okay. Bye.
So, are we good here?
Well, it would be nice to have someone carry on the family legacy.
I'm not worried, it's my uncle. I'm gonna say hi.
When was the last time you said hi to your uncle?
It was 15 years ago, I think.
What is that? It was that movie, Simon Birch, I believe it was.
Yeah. About the kid with the gonorrhea.
Boy. Yeah.
Is that it?
Okay, the neighbors watched us fuck with their knives. Awesome.
You enjoyed that?
Yeah, didn't you?
No, I'm not a wanton.
Oh, hello!
Hello!
Hey.
Good to see you.
Jessica.
I'll remember that one.
And who is this?
Sebastian.
Lovely lady.
I just have a couple of questions, I guess.
I bet you do.
Hold off on those. Hold off on those, because I got something to tell you.
What?
Some news. Gather around. Okay, Dusty has AIDS.
It's true. I've got the AIDS. Much like Wolf and Brimley. I have AIDS.
And it's eating away at him.
I'm so sorry.
Like a
little
dick.
No, should we
all
move?
Are.
Want us to go?
It's just more awkward than it is anything. And here's what's going to happen, okay, Phil? Mm-hmm. You're going to go with Dusty. And he's going to be like your Yoda. He's going to teach you. He's going to train you. Jessica.
Yeah.
You're going to come with me.
Wait, we just came
We're
going to
get the crew ready.
Okay.
Just enjoy ourselves
Daisy.
When they go to work.
Can we have a timeout?
This is going to be awesome.
Time in! Okay, let's
time
go.
Time in! I love
time
porn!
Now, Phil.
What?
I know things have been rather tepid since the family reunion.
Yeah, you threw meatballs on my aunt's breast.
Phil, you know, you can't talk shit about Pearl Jam, and that's exactly what she went and did. She just acted like a damn dirty
whore. Okay, you know, you are so insensitive.
Phil?
No!
Phil?
Dusty!
Phil?
Dusty! Dusty! You aren't white!
Phil, I'm gonna make a man out of you yet. You and me, we're gonna be the next Bob Hope and Bing Crosby. We're gonna paint the town red. Or maybe blue. I saw you had blue eyes. You got nice blue eyes.
Yes, I have blue. That's why I wore this jacket.
You and I, Phil, you're gonna keep the family tradition alive.
It's not a tradition, it's just you.
Beyond blue eyes, you and me. I like the original, not the cover, so much, but you know.
Come on, bitch! Oh, you love it! What?
Take it all in, Phil. If you play your cards right, one day this could all be yours.
Where's the bathroom?
Well, if you have to go number one, you can use that pot over there.
Oh, God. And if you have to go number two, you just...
Phil, the crown is getting heavier with every passing day.
How do you mean, the crown?
When I'm gone and people talk about me, which they will, I wonder what they'll say. Philanthropist, philosopher, poet, cobbler.
Porn star.
Well, of course. Porn star. The best. The biggest and the best. Phil, I've got a nearly impossible task for you. I need you to fill my shoes, walk in my footsteps, carry on the diamond name. You're the closest thing to family I got, Lord knows.
Well, I am family.
Yes.
Your nephew.
You'll do it, of course.
Yeah.
You're a sincere man, Phil. I can see that a mile away. When you say something, you mean it.
Of course.
Now I think the only thing that's left to do is make a pact in diamond blood. Shake it. Shake the hand, Phil.
I don't mean to be rude.
Mm-hmm.
But you have AIDS.
Touche, Phil. Touche.
So we did the butt fucking. Let's go on to queefs.
Can I try something? Like, I mean, would you mind?
No, go right ahead.
Please go ahead. That's...
doesn't even make sense.
Just keep, you gotta jam it harder than that. You gotta put your arm into it. You do
it. Oh my God.
Like that, see? Can we do the sound of a blumpkin? Can we make the sound of pooping and blowjob at the same time?
Yeah.
Ah!
Flying a little.
Ah! Ah! Yeah!
Yeah!
That's really good.
Sorry to break up Sausage Fest here. No offense.
Giant Slippers is dead. When did this happen?
I think it was yesterday.
Okay, this is bad. He and Dusty had a terrible relationship.
Mm-hmm.
So if Dusty finds out that he's here, we're gonna have one hell of a hissy fit.
Why is everyone dying here? That's
that
not...
just kind of happens.
We better get to work, you guys.
Sebastian, you're not gonna win this. A blowjob is demeaning for a woman. She's on her knees. You might as well tie her hands behind her back because, like, what is she gonna do with a cock in her mouth? She can't run away. She can't do anything. She tries to get up. Bam! You can just hit her. Get her back to work.
Well, that's just abuse. That's not a blowjob. You say it's demeaning, but really you have his penis in your mouth. You can control him. You are the puppet master. You can do whatever you want. You'll buy you a diamond, I'll say that.
Okay, riddle me this. Here we go. Alright. She's blowing, right? Sucking, licking, whole nine yards. And he decides to not tell her where he's gonna come or when, so he just... bam! Shoots down her throat. She has no control over where that's going. What if she wants another tits?
He doesn't have control over his cum. Cum goes where cum goes. That's just a fact of life.
What if I want it on my tits and he's got it on my face?
Well, then he just won jackpot, really, so...
I don't know. I suppose you're right.
Yeah. See, I think, honestly, that you're just putting too much significance on sex.
Really?
Sex will never decide the fate of a relationship. No, it won't. It won't. That's deeper and darker stuff, like daddy issues and addiction and never actually saying you're sorry. The saddest part of any porno is the fact that the people in it, they're not gonna wake up together the next morning. So when you can find someone, when you can actually trust someone to be there for you the morning after, sex is just icing on the cake.
Drop it on in.
Alright, here we go.
Oh, did you get his watch?
Hello? Uncle Dusty?
What fuck am I doing in this goddamn
window? Hello, Phil.
Oh my god. Hello, Uncle Dusty.
Phil?
What?
Samurai spend hundreds of years honing their craft before they take the battlefield. Being a porn star is no different.
They couldn't have lived for hundreds of years. Doesn't make sense.
Come hither.
I'm not gonna come with you. I'll hither. Hello, Phil. I'm
don't talk to her. She doesn't have a name.
Okay,
I
fine. Can't okay,
it's
all right.
Not allowed.
It's the fourth wall.
I don't know what that means.
All right.
Now you see those feet, Phil?
Well, like I'm imagining them. Yes.
That's good.
Right, I see them.
It's
yes.
All about imagination.
Right.
You're gonna fuck those feet.
I'm gonna fuck those feet.
Yes. Yes, you are.
Why wouldn't I have sex with her?
Phil.
Her vagina.
Phil, you have so much to learn. You've got to start at the bottom, literally. The feet. Once you master the feet, then you're gonna fuck the knees. Once you master the knees, then you're in her box. But you gotta start at the feet.
Seems
okay?
A little unnecessary.
Phil, I think I overestimated you.
What?
I think there's a key component of your DNA geneticular makeup that's not quite right. Missing something. You know what you're missing? You're missing the manlyhood gene.
I'm a goddamn man.
Well, prove it, because all I see is a little sissy.
Okay, all right.
Little Nancy
sure.
Boy.
All right, little Nancy. Hey, yeah. Do this. I'm gonna fuck the shit out of
that's
this.
That's right, you are.
There you go. How's that feeling?
Feels pretty good, actually.
Yeah, I guess
soft
it does.
Feet. She has sure soft
does.
Feet.
She does. That's right.
Now, see, this is just the two of us. There's gonna be 1,000 people on set when we shoot this thing. These are epic. Not just anyone can do this, okay?
I had no idea that they had that many
people. Oh, yeah, because you know what you're gonna have? You're gonna have the director. He's gonna be shouting at you.
Oh my god.
All right, Phil, come on. Bang her harder. Bang her harder. Come on, make her scream. Make her scream.
You know, supervisor over here
saying, excuse me, sir, your dick was actually in her eye, not in her vagina.
The clappers, they do this the whole time. The whole time. That's what they have to do to get the good sound. That's how they do it. Okay? But you can't acknowledge it. Don't acknowledge it. The DP is gonna be shoving the camera in your face. See, what are you gonna do there? What are you gonna do with it? You're not gonna acknowledge it, are you? Don't acknowledge it.
God.
Don't do it. Because nobody wants to look at you looking sassy. They wanna see her. They wanna see her. Yeah, don't look at it. Don't do it.
Why did I have that?
Sound man.
Yeah.
Over here. I'm trying to get the sound in. You gotta watch out. Don't acknowledge
it.
Don't
good.
Do it. Stop it. Stop it. Don't do it. They're kinda creepy. They're just gonna look at you the whole time.
Oh.
Don't do it.
Okay. Okay, I'm gonna come.
Oh boy.
You wanna come with me? Yeah, I'm gonna come with me! Here we go with me! I'm coming! I'm coming! I'm coming! I'm coming!
You came?
It was too soon, but I'm making a man out of you yet.
I see that you brought the cake. That's good.
Cheers.
He loves fudge.
Okay,
I'm going to tell you right now. We can only stay in for a little bit because he gets grumpy this time of night, okay?
Oh,
so, Dusty. Yeah, he's like that. Okay, Dusty. Okay, he probably is. Hey, Dusty, pal.
Oh.
Put down the cake. Put down the cake.
Dusty.
Oh, Dusty. Oh, Dusty, this
what's
isn't good.
Get his feet. That's what's going on.
Oh, you're taking my friend.
See Bass, Jess?
Yeah, hey, Phil.
Why is he on the floor?
He's kind of sick. He's fallen very ill.
Uncle Dust, what should we do, See Bass?
You take the dodo and slap him in the face a bit, okay? He likes that.
Come on.
That's good.
I don't hear a heartbeat.
It's
come on.
Fine. Okay, I'm gonna make a ring of salt. A song that said Hocus Pocus and words of witches.
He's not
and
breathing.
Stuff.
He's not heartbeat.
Dusty.
Come on, Dusty.
Oh, God.
Whoa, Sebastian.
Yes, what?
He's alive.
He's got a boner, you guys. That's a good thing. Dusty? Okay, this is gonna be like Cancun. I'm gonna start her heart again, okay? That's what I'm gonna do.
Dusty, keep it going!
Okay, oh, this one, I don't care. Come on!
Turn him up!
Come on, I'm good! Come on, Dusty!
We're losing him!
What do you mean we're losing him? No, oh god. Oh god, no, Dusty! No!
What?
It's dwindling.
No.
Oh, his spirit's dwindling. Oh,
he's gone.
Phil. Say goodbye, Phil.
Does anyone have two pennies?
I never carry change. I would like that.
That's even better than pennies.
Dusty, we're gonna remember you.
Penis pennies.
Dusty Diamond still owes me $20. Now I know I can stand here and I can hope and dream of a time when my money comes back to me, but that's impossible. We never did finish that movie he wanted us to make. And it took us an entire year to actually bury him. But I think Dusty would be proud. Proud that pornography is as strong as ever and is growing. Because we are living in an age where the only question is how many girls and how many cups. And the answer is always one cup. Because people just want to share. These people, these wonderful people out there, they are fucking, they are sucking, and they are farting on cakes. That's right, people are farting on cakes, and other people are watching, and this is not going to be the end. No, no, no. Oh, glory, glory, glory hole, hallelujah. This is not going to be the end, because I'll tell you why. We are the dreamers. We are the music makers. We are the dealers of cum and cunt, and it does not matter who comes between us. It doesn't matter what laws they pass. We will stand together, and we will rise atop the mountain, and we will look down, and we will see that happy land. We will see that grand place. We will see that green patch of earth, that paradise known only as the money shot.